It's not long since we've seen you last, but it's always a pleasure. All right then, we pass this like a little bit of a dance then tonight. Anyone up for it? Sunday night boogie.
It's good for you.
All right then, I don't mean to be rude or anything, but this stage is very small, so if you don't mind not sitting on it, that'd be fucking great.
A bit of bass drum here will be.
Well, this one's dedicated to this young man here for moving off the stage so politely and kindly. This next one is called Star Wars.
Yeah.
in Harlow Town likes a little bit of jungle or drum and bass music. That's good to know, it's good to know indeed. Well, this is dedicated to anyone who just stuck their hand up and went, wee. This one is called Feel of People. Well, I got it, Harlow, let's see a groovy. Reasons. And it was very nice playing with them, they're a nice bunch of blokes. But we were playing in large venues where we couldn't have any intimacy with the crowd, not in a sexual nature, but just, you know, the normal friendly chit chat. So I have to say thank you very much for coming to see us in this sort of venue where we enjoy playing. And can you start that feedback, please?
Can you turn that mic down a little bit, please?
Alright then, here we go. This one's dedicated to you all, and this one is called What Doesn't Kill Ya.
Breakdown!
Oh, yeah, that's right. Thank you very much indeed. All right, then. Anyone fancy a little bit more dancing? A little light entertainment?
It's a bit of a Sunday, isn't
it? Sorry, I can't hear you. What was that? Sorry, I can't hear you. What was that? Yeah, all right, then. Right, this next one is dedicated to these lovely ladies and gentlemen down the front here. Give me smiles and encouragement all the way. Alright then, once the flashy lights give the green signal, this one will be called Cousin Cletus. And most nights there's between 500. God, sorry, Keith.
Someone's lost their purse. If somebody can find it, just the alleged purse. Well,
if anyone finds a purse, take it up to the merch stand to the lovely Nick, and he'll return it to their rightful owner. If you've lost a purse, go up and see the rightful Nick, and he'll take you to their lovely owner.
The good honourable Nick.
Right then, we've been playing, as I said, to about 500 or 1,000 people every night. Not in our own right, but with 100 reasons as well. We've been asking a favour where everyone jumps up and down in a pogo punk rock fashion. And I've never seen it done as well as it's been done here. So if you can prove me right again, that'll be fucking great. Here we go then. This one's called The Revolution. Boiling in here unless you stand just over there and then it's fucking freezing. Alright, anyway. This next song is the title track of our new album, or newish album. This next one is dedicated to anyone who just put their hand up before knowing what the song was called. This one is called Pound for the Sound.
but I'm gonna take it up an hour. My fear is out here, backing up here. Shouting about us, I'm there, cause I'm there. Join it, but I'm gonna take it up an hour. My fear is out here. Another level, another way. Some rock was back, we're now back, we're back. We're back, but you've got me to say.
And it's time, it's enough.
I just got a message for these group of people down here. If I see you throwing punches again, I'll personally take offence and throw a few punches of my own. So sort yourselves out and treat the people around with you some fucking respect, all right? All right then, this one is dedicated to anyone dancing in a friendly and sociable way rather than making an idiot of themselves. This one is called Positivo!
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna lie.
Favour of you before we finish this last song. Yesterday this was the first time we tried it and it was very successful indeed. So if we want to try this again, we want to try something we call a wall of death, okay? So if we want to split the crowd right down the centre here, if everyone steps back either left or right, can't make as big a step as you can.
Go on.
All the way to the back, all the way to the back. Alright, the thing to remember here is other people's safety. This could be fun, but it could fucking hurt as well. So on the count of three, in a friendly fashion, wall of death. One, two, three!
You never got a second chance to amend the reverse. Time to see you again to choose. Time to come is a lot of disaster to say, Lord.
been a pleasure playing for you once again. And we're going to end in the same fashion as we always end in at this venue or any other. This one is dedicated to Harlow's local constabulary. And the amount of times we've played at this venue, you should know the words by now. If anyone doesn't, the chorus goes, all coppers are bastards. Sing it with your fist raised tight. We're going to see you real soon. We'll be back on tour in April. Thank you for, as usual, for your warmth and for your hospitality. Take care of yourselves. Take it easy. Nice one. Bunch of wankers, that's for sure. It's the last day of our tour and I'm looking forward to my sweet comfortable bed. You fuckers are keeping me out of it. Right, we're missing a bass player, so Boob, if you can hear me, then we require you for one last song. Where is he? There he comes. Make way, because the man's got a bit of a bad back. He's feeling a little bit poorly. Okay, we're going to play you two songs. Two for the price of one. We're gonna play one you know and one we probably don't. So here we go. I believe he's just gonna go in his Woolworths bag.
Ooh.
He's pulling out a sweet.
This wasn't part of the plan.
The lights are looking green. The lights are green. Here we go then.
I can't stop. I need to get out of here. I can't stop.
Take it easy, nice one.